I've paid my dues time after time.
Hi, Downey School. It's Mrs. M. I just wanted to say hi. I'm thinking of you all. I miss you a ton, and I can't wait to see you again real soon.
Hi, Downey Ducks. It's Mrs. McMillan. I hope you're all doing well. Staying safe.
Hey, Downey Ducks, have a great summer. We will see you in September. Bye.
Hi, Downey Ducks, it's Mrs. Mello. I want to wish you all a safe and enjoyable summer. Please know we've missed you so much and we can't wait until we're all together again. Bye-bye.
I'm so sorry that we can't say goodbye for the summer in person, but I can't wait to see everyone back in September, and I hope you and your families have a fantastic summer.
Hi, boys and girls. I miss you so much. I hope you have a great summer. Stay safe and healthy. I'll see you in September. Bye, guys.
Hi, my Downey School friends. I just want to wish you a happy, safe, and fun summer. And I'll see you all in September. Take care. I love you guys.
Hello, all my friends. I just wanted to say have a wonderful summer. And I hope you guys all stay safe. And I will see you in September.
Miss Norton here. I just wanted to make sure that I wished you all a happy, safe summer, and that I know that all of you guys will do well next year in whatever you do.
Hi, boys and girls. Happy last day of school. It's been a year like no other, that's for sure. We've all missed seeing your faces live and in person for the last few months, so hopefully we will all be back together in the fall. Have a safe, happy, healthy summer. And to my fifth graders, I will miss you. You're gonna do great things in middle school. Happy summer, everybody.
Hi, everyone. I hope you have a wonderful summer. Mwah!
Good morning, it's Nurse Doreen. Hope you all have a happy, safe summer. See you soon. Bye.
Hi, Downey Ducks. I just wanted to say that you all did an amazing job these last few months of school, and I hope you have a wonderful, restful summer vacation, and I hope to see you back in school in September. Bye.
Hi, kiddos. I hope you all have a wonderful summer. Can't wait to see you this fall.
Goodbye, everybody. Have a great summer. Stay healthy and happy. Fifth graders, come back and visit. Everybody else, hope to see you in September.
Bye, everyone. Have a safe summer. Hope to see you in September.
For the record, the teachers win the kickball game by default, thus extending our streak yet another year. Hope everyone has a great, happy, healthy summer. See many of you guys in the fall. And for those of you moving on, in the immortal words of Mr. George Feeney, one of the greatest teachers of our generation, do good.
Bye, everyone. Have a wonderful summer.
Hi, Downey Ducks. I hope you have a wonderful summer. I've missed you all so much. I'm so excited to see you guys in September. So stay safe and have lots of fun. See you then. Bye.
Hi. Summer doesn't mean you have to stop growing as a learner. Read a book. Explore nature. Play outside. Give me a soft, subtle mix. And if it ain't broke, then don't
and keep a journal. See you in the fall.
Hey, Downey Ducks. It's Mrs. Sullivan here. Wishing you all a wonderful summer. Stay safe. We love you. And we can't wait to see you in September. And don't forget to read. Bye. Hi, everyone. Mrs. Montemagni here. I just wanted to say thank you for all of your hard work this year at home and at school. I hope that you have a wonderful summer. I miss everyone, and I can't wait to see you again. Stay safe and stay healthy.
School is out and it's sort of a buzz. But back then I didn't really know what it was.
Hi everybody, it's Mrs. Herman. I'm just wishing you a very happy and safe summer. I'm sorry we couldn't give all of our end of the year hugs and say goodbye in person. We will all miss you so very much, especially our fifth graders who are leaving to go on to sixth grade. I can't wait to meet my new third graders and for my fourth grade class. I hope you have a great time over the summer. Keep learning, keep reading, keep doing your math, and behave for those parents. Have a good summer.
Hi, Downey Ducks. I hope you have a happy, healthy, safe summer, and I can't wait to see you in the fall.
Hi, Downey Ducks. I hope you have a fun, happy, safe, and healthy summer, and I miss you and can't wait to see you again soon.
Hi, everyone. We miss you all. We hope you are safe. And we can't wait to see you in the fall when we're all together again. Have an awesome, awesome summer. See you soon. Say bye.
Bye.
Hi, Downey family. We're all saying see you later and hope you have a great summer.
Bye. Sure. Have a great summer.
Have a great summer.
Hey, Downey Ducks. Have a great summer. Stay safe and see you on the first day of school. Bye.
Tastes like strawberries.
Hi everyone, I just wanted to tell you that I'm so proud of you. I know this year was really tough. I hope you all have a wonderful summer. Relax, take it easy, and make sure to stay safe. Bye.
Hi Downey friends, Mrs. DeFalco here. I'd like to wish you a wonderful summer. I hope that you find lots of fun things to do and that you stay safe. I'm looking forward to seeing you in September. Bye.
Hello, Downey School, all my friends, friends I haven't met yet, friends I've known for years. I hope you have a fabulous summer. You have worked so hard with remote learning, and I am proud of every single one of you. Have a great summer, and I cannot wait to see you in September.
Hi Downey Ducks, I miss you so much. I hope you get to spend some time outside in beautiful weather this summer. And I hope you have a great summer with lots of fun. I miss you, I love you, and I will see you in the fall.
Hi boys and girls, I want to wish you the best summer yet. I want you to relax, read, rejuvenate, get outside and play. Fifth graders, I'm gonna miss you guys so much. I know you're gonna make me proud in middle school. Fourth grade, I'm waiting for you.
Downey Ducks, Mr. M with you. I just want to wish you well. Adios. Arrivederci. Au revoir. Ma salam. Be well and be safe. Take care.
Auf Wiedersehen, meine Freunde. That means in German. Till we meet again, all my friends. And I hope you socially distance, stay away from crowds, and wear your masks. Also, make sure you drink lots of water. Make sure you also do lots of stretches, get out in the early morning sun, and and have a great summer. Enjoy nature. And until we see each other, auf Wiedersehen.
Hey kiddos, it's Mrs. Colburn here. I just wanted to take a quick second and wish you all a wonderful summer break. I cannot wait to be back with you in September. We're gonna have lots of fun. In the meantime, I hope you have a healthy, happy summer and get some relaxing time in and play as much as you can. I'll be here with my unicorn by the pool, just relaxing. And I'll be ready for you in September. See you soon.
Hi, Downey Ducks. It's Miss Balin. Have a great summer. I know you've worked hard and you've earned some time off. Relax, rest, rejuvenate, and read. Maggie and I are gonna take a dip in the pool. Shh, don't tell her. The fish on the bottom aren't real. Happy summer.
Hi, Downey students. It's Mrs. Stratoti here. It's Friday night. I'm at a beach. I'm thinking of all of you. School is almost over and I have missed you all so much. We had a fabulous year together. I had some fabulous kids on my Zoom lessons, and thank you to each and every one of you. Thank you to the parents, my fifth graders. I wish you the best in middle school. I'm gonna miss everybody. Fifth graders, come back and visit, and I will see you all, I hope, in September. Bye, be good, be safe. I miss you and I love you all.
Hi, Downey School students and families. It was great working with you as well as working remotely. I thank you for all your efforts and whatever you did working from home. I will miss you and your smiling faces. Best of luck next year. Staff, I will most definitely miss all of you. You've made working at the Downey fun and memorable. It's been a wonderful career. Love you guys.
Always remember, Rockton Pride.